Hey guys, it's Isabel, and today we are going to be doing the smoothie challenge. So I have my special guest.
Hi, I'm Kylie.
Okay, so let's get started. Okay, how the smoothie challenge works is I have all the good ingredients and the bad ingredients. We'll explain that after. And what we do is pick one of the ingredients, is put it in our shake, and then after all of that, we blend it all together. So that's how you do the smoothie challenge.
So when we put the ingredients in, this will be her cup and this will be my cup.
The good ingredients are
oranges,
frozen fruit,
bananas,
yogurt,
apples,
chips,
milk,
protein powder,
and Oreos.
These are all the good ingredients. The bad ingredients are
tomatoes,
pickles,
lime juice,
and clamato juice / tomato juice.
These are all the bad ingredients.
Let's get started.
Okay, so pickles! Oh, that's the first thing. I'll eat one. Okay,
your turn. Okay. Yogurt.
Okay, she got vanilla yogurt. Milk.
Oh my gosh.
Ew.
My face looks so weird.
Okay.
My turn. I'm probably gonna get a bad one again. Lime juice.
Oh yeah, you can do that.
I feel like I've tried lime juice before, so I don't.
Look at that, guys. Okay,
it's just
my turn. I put no tomato juice.
She needs
so many bad
potatoes, and I have all the good ones to myself.
Oh!
I dare you to smell it.
Okay, my turn.
You're gonna get one.
Frozen fruit!
Good job of opening it.
So there's like, no. You had to pick it. I've had all the bad ingredients, so.
You got one good one. So, that actually smells pretty good.
Yeah. Oh yeah, gotta take all that taste out of the milk.
All I can smell is pickles. Okay. It's gonna knock off all the taste of the chips. Can I put in like
three, two, one?
Okay. Oh my god, this is gonna taste
look
so good.
Look at hers and look at mine. That's disgusting.
I mean, like, the pickles might
okay,
go away. Can you just get tomatoes?
No, I can't get tomatoes.
Please get tomatoes.
Apples! Well, there's like almost like apples in
here. Yeah, all the fruit might knock it off. Okay.
Well, you won't get apples again, so I'm eating apples.
Protein powder! Yes!
There's three in here. Anything but tomatoes, guys. Bananas! Okay, hers is either tomatoes or oranges.
Oh, oranges!
Oh, that means I got the tomatoes. Did you put any bad ingredients in?
What do you mean?
She dropped it. She ripped it in half.
I didn't mean to.
Guys, I got tomatoes.
Purple.
One tomato, guys.
look at mine. So majestic. Then look at me.
Oh my god.
Your whole entire fruit might knock the
whole thing. We'll be right back. Okay guys, so I'm first. This is our magic bullet here. And so what I'm gonna do is just shake it all up. I think I may need some more liquid in here, but let's see. Okay, here we go. It's not. It actually looks good, guys. It actually looks good. Okay guys, I think mine's ready. Okay, so there's mine. Now for Kylie's. Okay, so now it's Kylie's turn.
It looks so good. It looks like an Oreo smoothie.
Yeah, it looks like brown. Yeah, it's done. It's done. That's fine. Okay. Okay, so here are our drinks. We're gonna do it on three.
One, two, three.
Drink yours!
Wait,
Ghost! Okay, mine tastes like pickles and Clamato juice, guys. Okay, so it's so bad. I didn't put any. Oh my god. Oh! Okay. I didn't put any Oreos in mine, so I didn't have one.
We hope you liked our smoothie challenge video.
It was really gross, but it was fun to like experiment and stuff like that. And I'm glad we shared it with you guys. So
I'm Kylie.
And I'm Isabella. And like,
comment,
and subscribe.